Oh, after 14-hour flights, finally, we're here in Penang, Malaysia. Welcome to Malaysia, the Pearl of Orient.
White lips, pale face, breathing in snowflakes, burnt lungs, sour taste. Lights gone, days end, struggling to pay rent, long nights, strange men. And they say she's in the class 18, stuck in her daydream. Been this way since 18, but lately her face seems slowly sinking.
猪肠饭. The meaning of this is pig intestine. That doesn't mean we are eating pig intestine today. This is steamed rye paste with sweet soy sauce, a little bit of chili sauce, and prawn paste. It's the best breakfast you can have in Penang, Malaysia. And the best way to eat it is like that. Go!
Outside for angels to fly.
Finish yet? This is my all-time favorite. No, this is Hainan chicken rice. The chicken itself is steamed with a little bit of soy sauce and, more importantly, garlic chili sauce. But this is my favorite. No, this is not just plain rice. This is flavored rice with lovely chicken oil, butter, and garlic. Every Hainan chicken rice always comes with a soup. And this time, it's clear chicken soup. Yeah!
Face seems slowly sinking, wasting, crumbling like pastries. They scream, the worst things in life come free to us, and we're all under the upper hand. Go mad for a couple grams. We don't wanna go outside.
Yeah. This is the chow kway diao I prepared earlier on. Look, yummy. Go away. Rojak, which is a fruit salad with fermented prawn paste and sweet sauce. And the best place to have it in Malaysia is right here.
How do you like it so far? If you like it, click like! And look out for episode 2, which will come out very soon.